Thanks. I'm very honored to be here today. I'm the founder of the Malaria Defense Project, and we raise money to buy insecticide-treated mosquito nets, and we distribute them to countries in sub-Saharan Africa to prevent malaria. Malaria, in case you don't know, is an infectious disease spread by the Anopheles mosquito. It's a lot like the flu, and it can make you very sick, and it kills 3,000 children globally worldwide every single day, and it's the number one global killer. Fortunately, malaria was eradicated from the U.S. by 1950, and the CDC, Center for Disease Control, was originally formed to eradicate malaria, and back when it was in the United States, it was a big problem in Atlanta. Malaria is something that affects the other 91% of the world's population. You guys have all heard of Ebola, right? So what Ebola has done in a year in terms of death rates, malaria can do in 2 or 3 days. So back in 2012, when my mom and I were going back to Senegal for the third time, she suggested that I start my own project, and I decided to do one for malaria because of my own personal experience with it. When I was 4, I lived in Ghana, West Africa, and I had malaria 3 times. So that's the main reason why I started this project. After the first distribution we had in Senegal, I decided to keep the project going because there were still a lot of people in need of nets, because malaria is a real problem for some of the countries in Africa, actually most of them. To date, we've distributed over 1,800 nets, and our goal for 2015 is to distribute 2,000 nets in Ghana, because they're really in need of malaria. It's a big problem there in Ghana, and seeing all these kids here today at the Kids Are Heroes, the Kids Are Heroes event is very inspiring, and I really like going around and looking at all your projects and seeing all you guys making a difference. So before I leave, I'd like to end with an African proverb. If you think you are too small to make a difference, you have never gone to bed with a mosquito. Thanks.